What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back, and I've got something pretty cool for you today, and a lot of you may already know this, but I'm sure there's a lot of people that don't know, and I'm going to explain to you why the 1,100-point UAV may be the best score streak in the game, hands down. And, well, you probably say, well, it's a little less for you because you had Hardline on. That is the trick. Make it a 975 score streak or something like that. And you're watching some gameplay, two different clips, two different matches. And basically what I do is make all hell break loose with this score streak setup of the system hack, the bombing run, and this super UAV, which I'm about to go over with you guys. And the other team, they either quit from being frustrated as hell, or they just get absolutely pummeled when you cycle through these. Now, what I'm talking about is the UAV setup with three attachments, and I'm gonna go over there on the screen right now so you guys can see them. And like I said, a lot of people may already know this and they may be aware, but a lot of people aren't. And the three attachments we're putting on them is extra time, threat detection, and support. Now let me explain to you why I do that. Extra time, because once this thing is in the air, you want it in the air as long as you can. Not only for the fact that it has threat detection, which if you're not familiar with that, that means you can see them highlighted red through the wall. It periodically rotates through, and it's pretty fast, actually. And then support is for people like me that don't have the confidence to go get this in one life. So if you have support on this bad boy, the points are going to accumulate toward it even after you die. So you're kind of sacrificing. You could do enemy direction and have the arrows, or you could do speed and have it rotate through quicker. There's other options if you're that good of a player and you feel you can get this high of a score streak every match. But for me, I'm comfortable running the support because it makes it where I can rotate through this UAV probably four times a match, which you see on the screen. Now, it's 1,100, but if you throw on Hardline, you can deduct that down and you're gonna, I think it's like 950, something like that. I don't even remember, 150 off, or I don't remember what it is, but it's less points to have to get to it, and you're going to keep those points as long even after you die. So you're gonna get this UAV at least once unless you're just really, really bad at the game. So threat detection is the main key on why this thing is amazing. As you can see on the screen, once I put this bad boy on, I can see the guys as they come through the walls and stuff, and it absolutely helps you. But it's not just the fact of it helps you. With that extra time attachment on there, we're putting this bad boy in the air for a longer amount of time. My teammates are being helped out by it, plus it's accumulating me more assists to go toward my other score streaks and to get another UAV. So as you see with the gameplay on the screen, when I hit this UAV, I'm usually really close to getting the other score streak. So if I get this UAV, there's a very good chance I'm going to get a bombing run and a system hack. And if I hit that system hack, I'm probably going to get another UAV and another bombing run in the same stint. So it kind of snowballs. This score streak attachment setup, I'm going to dub it the snowball from hell, because if you can get it rolling, it snowballs off itself, and then you just become this juggernaut of not only pissing off the opponent with system hacks in their face, pissing them off because you can see them through walls, but on top of that, let's throw some bombing run, which is probably the best or second best score streak in the game, on top of them, and let them deal with that as they're getting pummeled from the air. Absolutely a blast to use this score streak setup with the 1,100-point UAV. You guys, let me know what you think. Enjoy the rest of this clip. I think I die right after I get a relentless 15 kill or something. I got excited because I was just going around, just as Jeffrey would say, toking on these guys, and it was a lot of fun, so I kind of ran out when I shouldn't have, but you guys get the idea. Let me know if you use this setup or if you've never heard of this. Let me know how it does for you after you've tried it. Shout and be excited to me on Twitter after you use this and you're like, oh my god, this is the way to get gameplays, because it is very, very effective for any type of player. If you're not great, throw the support as your third attachment on the UAV, and you're gonna run through this once or twice at least. If you're a good player, you may run through this thing six times, seven times, who knows. Somebody that can get 6,000 or 7,000 points in a game, they're gonna run through this bad boy. And that means if you're going through the UAV, then you're also going through whatever other two score streaks you have on, which is a plus for you. So if this helped you out at all, guys, drop a like on the video. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you later. Securing A. Got a target.
target in the open.
Friendly body run clearing the way. Bravo secure. Enemy UAV above. Losing C.